I think President George Herbert Walker Bush reminded us of what it's like to have character, whether you're a president or not. And he was a person that had extraordinary pressures being the president, but he still conducted himself with an enormous amount of dignity and an enormous amount of character and clear love of his family and of America. I mean, he devoted his life to service before he was president and vice president. So I think it's going to be a day that elevates the country in a way.